She's all you'd ever want. She's the kind I'd like to flaunt and take to dinner. But she always knows her place. She's got style, she's got grace. She's a winner. She's a lady. Oh, 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 she's a lady. Talking about that little lady. And the lady is mine. But she's never in the way. Always something nice to say. What a blessing. She knows just what to do and how to please me. She's a lady. Oh, 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 she's a lady. Talking about the little lady. And the lady is mine. Yeah, yeah. She's a lady. Oh, 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 she's a lady. Listen to me, people, she's a
someone of my own. up from the table. I reach down and wipe the tears from her face. I put out my cigarette, turned and walked away.
She said, I found somebody new to take your place. I said, don't feel so all alone.
I found someone of my own.
Jesus Christ, who are you, what have you sacrificed?
Texas was a Cajun. He lived by himself in the swamp. He hunted alligator for a living. He just knock him in the head with a stump. The Louisiana law gon' get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the swamp, boy. Now everybody blamed his old man for making him mean as a snake. When Amos Moses was a boy, his daddy would use him for alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Alligator bait in the Louisiana Bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippido, Louisiana, lived a man called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife and all. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his bed and groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Yeah. Said Amos was a hell of a man. He could trap the biggest, the meanest alligator and just use one hand. That's all he got left, called alligator bitty. Left arm gone clean up to the elbow. Well, the sheriff got wind that Amos was in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So he snuck in the swamp, gonna get the boy, but he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. Well, you can so get lost in the Louisiana Bayou. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippido, Louisiana, lived a cat called Doc Millsap and his pretty wife Hannah. Well, they raised up a son that could eat up his weight in groceries. Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Sit down on him, Amos. Make it count, son. About 45 minutes southeast of Tippido.
just the radio. crazy dream about a chick in a black bikini. Oh, she looked so good, she couldn't be real. She must be a magic genie. But she disappeared around the corner. All I saw were three doors and the top of her bikini. I made it through the first door, there was a party going on. I asked about the chick, but what they said was free.
Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, don't you just love it? Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, don't you just love it? Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, don't you just love it? Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, boom, boom.
I found the bottom part behind the second door, which took me to Africa, I presume. This really far-eyed cat was screaming half crazy.
Ball, ball, balloon, ball, balloon, bam, boom.
I said, hey man, cut that jive and tell me where the chick went. But he looked at me as spaced as could be and said these words, but I wonder what he meant.
Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, don't you just love it? Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, don't you just love it? Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, don't you just love it? Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, boom, boom.
Oh, don't you just love it? Don't you just love it? Don't you love it? Don't you love it? Oh yeah, don't you love it? Don't you just love it now? I opened the third door and there she was. And she whispered so sexy and low. Ooh. I tried to do the same and impress her with my style. But while I said this, I never know.
Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, don't you just love it? Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, don't you just love it? Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, don't you just love it? Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom, boom.
I'll feel you close to me, but could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old-time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong, with chains upon my feet, you know that ghost is me. And I will never be set free as long as I'm a ghost you can't see. If I could read your mind, love, what a tale your thoughts could tell. Just like a paperback novel, the kind the drugstore sells. When you reach the part where the heartaches come, the hero would be me. Heroes often fail. And you won't read that book again, because the ending's just too hard to take. A movie star who gets burned in a three-way script, into number two. A movie queen to play the scene of bringing all the good things out in me. But for now, love, let's be real. I never thought I could act this way, and I've got to say, I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone and I just can't get it back. If you could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong, with chains upon my feet, the story's always in. If you read between the lines, you'll know that I'm just trying to understand the feelings that you left. Never thought I could feel this way, and I've got to say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone and I just can't get it back.
From my hair, shake it loose and let it fall, laying soft against your skin, like the shadows on the wall. Come and lay down by my side till the early morning light. All I'm taking is your time. Help me make it through the night. I don't care what's right or wrong, and I won't try to understand. Let the devil take tomorrow. Lord, tonight I need a friend. making through the night. And it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. I don't want to be alone. Help me make it through the night. Talking to myself and feeling old. Sometimes I'd like to quit. Nothing ever seems to fit. Hanging around, nothing to do but frown. Rainy days and Mondays always get me down. What I've got, they used to call the blues. Nothing is really wrong. Feeling like I don't belong. Walking around some kind of lonely clown. Rainy days and Mondays always get me down. Funny, but it seems wind up here with you. Nice to know somebody loves me. Funny, but it seems that it's the only thing to do. Run and find the one who loves me.
The one who loves me.
What I feel is come and gone before. No need to talk it out. We know what it's all about. Hanging around, nothing to do but frown. Rainy days and Mondays always get me down. Run and find the one who loves me. What I feel is come and gone before. No need to talk it out. We know what it's all about.
Night all the men would come around. what he done. Their money down. Never had schooling, but it taught me well with its smooth southern style. 3 months later, I'm a gal in trouble, and I haven't seen him for a while. Oh, I haven't seen him for a while. Oh, she was born in the wagon of a traveling show. Her mama had to dance for the money they throw. Grandpa do whatever he could, preach a little gospel, sell a couple bottles of Dr. Good. Gypsies, tramps, and thieves, we'd hear it from the people of the town. They'd call us gypsies, tramps, and thieves. But every night all the men would come around and lay their money down.
Thank you. that big white bird gonna fly right out of here without a single word. But you know you'll break my heart when I want you close that door, 'cause I know I won't see you anymore. Don't pour your love out on me, baby. If you do, then I think that maybe I'll just lay me down right for 100 years. Don't pour your love out on me, honey. Take my heart, my soul, my money, but don't leave me drowning in my tears. Haven't I been good to you? What about that brand new ring? Doesn't that mean love to you? Doesn't that mean anything? If I threw away my pride and I got down on my knees, would you make me beg you pretty please? Don't pour your love out on me, baby. If you do, then I think that maybe I'll just lay me down right for 100 years. Sold my money, but don't leave me drowning in my tears. There's so much I wanna do. I've got love enough for two, but I'll never use a girl if I don't have you. Don't pour your love out on me, baby. If you do, then I think that maybe I'll just lay me down right for 100 years. Don't pour your love out. I sold my money, but don't leave me drowning in my tears. Don't pour your love out on me, baby. If you do, then I think that maybe I'll just lay me down.
Thank you. I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn out shoes, silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants. The old soft shoe, he jumped so high, he jumped so high, and then he lightly touched down. I met him in a sail in New Orleans, I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of a smoke ran out. He talked of life, he talked of life. Laugh clicked his heels and stared. He said his name Bojangles and he danced a lick across the sail. His pants and feathered stance, whoa, he jumped so high. And then he clicked his heels. He let go a laugh, he let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. He spoke through tears of 15 years how his dog and him traveled about. The dog up and down, up and died. After 20 years he still grieves. Set a dance now at every chance in honky-tonk for drinks and tips, but most of the time I spend behind these county bars, 'cause I drink so big. He shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles,
you call my name, ooh, so sweet, to make your kiss incomplete. When your mood is clear, you quickly change your ways. Then you say I'm untrue. What am I supposed to do? Be a fool who sits alone waiting for you. I see the light of your smile, calling me all the while. You are saying, baby, it's time to go. First the feeling's all right, then it's gone from sight. So I've taken out this time to say,
ah! eyes when I've seen myself. I seem like someone else. I don't know how to take this. I don't see why he moves me. He's a man. He's just a man. And I've had so just